Welcome to the toy show. In this video, I'll be reviewing the Barbie fashion vending machine. And here I have Nikki, which is not included in the playset, and all of the shoes, bags, and a necklace that the vending machine comes with. So let's take a look at how this vending machine works. So over here, I have one pair of these silver shoes. Then I have a beautiful blue bag. A beautiful black bag with nice little dots. And then I have some shoes that kind of actually match the bag. Then I have this pink bag, handbag, and some shoes with ribbons. It also comes with these red heels. They're really fancy. Winter boots. Or at least they look like winter boots. And last but not least, a beautiful silver necklace and a necklace stand. So let's put these items inside the vending machine and see how Nikki can get things out from it. And here we have our fully stocked vending machine. So this is the part where Nikki comes in. Let's see what happens when she tries to order something from the vending machine. Ooh, let's see. There's some shoes, bags. I think I really like this red pair of heels. They'd look really good on me. Let's see right here. I'll push this button. And now I'll put in my money. And I'll push this button to get my change. Okay. Oh, I think I see something starting to turn. Now I can open up this door and take out my shoes. These are beautiful. Do you like my shoes? I'm gonna post it on Instagram. I think I still need something to complete this outfit. Maybe this blue bag on this side. It looks so pretty. I'd really like to have it. Let me see. I'll push this button. Here. And one. Okie doke. Next, I'll put in my money. And then I'll just push this button to get my change. Ooh, my bag, it's moving. The Barbie fashion vending machine is a great toy for all ages, and this is how I did it. This side has a knob at the top, shaped like a diamond. When you turn it, this row turns. Once you find the object you're looking for, you open up the door using this knob, and you can remove your object. On this side, there's this. Say I wanted these black shoes. I would turn this knob until the shoes were all the way up to the top, and I'd look closely. Do you see this white stick inside the vending machine? Make sure that's centered in the middle of the shoes, so it has room to push the shoes. Using this diamond, push it, and then the shoes will fall through a chute and down here. where your Barbie can pick up her shoes. If something ever gets stuck inside the vending machine, turn around your vending machine and remove the back like so. Here you can restock your vending machine easily, or you can remove something that's got stuck in the back. If something is stuck on this side, you can also use this knob to open up the door. Same goes for this side. And that is your new Barbie fashion vending machine. Thank you for checking out the toy show and watching my video. Check back on our channel for other videos such as a Fingerlings monkey review, or if you're a Shopkins fan, the Shopkins So Cool Metallic Fridge review. And guess what? Thank you so much for watching our review, and make sure to like and subscribe to The Toy Show.